ever said I'd give a shit about you.